Here at El Centro's Academy for Children, you've got these wonderful children who are eating breakfast right now, but they are learning, and what's so cool about it is they are learning two different languages, and this is just really having their brain work and work, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's really about making sure that those that come in with the with one language be able to maintain their primary language, but also learn English, and then vice versa. But I think what's important is maintaining a second language because it is an asset.
And this keeps their brains just moving and going, and they're just so cute. My goodness, doctor. So when the children come here, it is a year-round school.
Yes, we are year-round and we are also full day, so we are able to provide a learning experience for children all year long from the hours of 7 to 5:30, which is incredibly needed in every community, but especially in our community.
In your community, how many students in the school?
So we are licensed for 85 children. Right now we have a little bit less than that in the building for various reasons, but we hope to be at full capacity here very soon.
What's your favorite part of the academy?
Sitting with the kids and listening to their conversations. They give you a lot to laugh about and just to enjoy.
Very good. And so many other things. Your mission statement for El Centro.
It is to strengthen communities and improve the lives of Latinos and others through educational, social, and economic opportunities.
Very good. And we're going to hear, what did you say?
My mommy has a swimsuit leopard.
Hey, she has a leopard swimsuit. Your mommy's very smart.
Very, a swimsuit.
He has a swimsuit too. See what they say? Can you say bye-bye? Bye-bye. Back to you in the studio. Bye.